Eternal Father, at the baptism of Jesus, you revealed him to be your Son, and your Holy Spirit descended upon him like a dove. Grant that we who are born again by water and the Spirit may be faithful as your adopted children. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.
All throughout my history, your faithfulness is walked beside me. Winter storms made way for spring. In every season, from where I'm standing, I see the evidence of your goodness all of my life, all of my life. I see your promises and fulfillment all of my life, all of my life. Help me remember when I'm weak. Fear may come, but fear will leave. You lead my heart to victory.
Psalm 89. I will sing of the Lord's great love forever. With my mouth, I will make your faithfulness known through all generations. I will declare that your love stands firm forever, that you have established your faithfulness in heaven itself. The heavens praise your wonders, Lord, your faithfulness too, in the assembly of the holy ones. For who in the skies above can compare with the Lord? Who is like the Lord among the heavenly beings? Who is like you, Lord God Almighty? You, Lord, are mighty, and your faithfulness surrounds you.